Hello, welcome to my YouTube video on how to add cracked iPhone or iPod Touch games and application. First thing you need is to jailbreak your iPhone or iPod Touch, obviously. This tutorial is going to be basing it on the firmware 3.1.2. You will need Cydia. Cydia is reloading data on my iPhone right now. We'll just wait for that. Hope it doesn't take a while. Anytime now. This is one thing I hate about Cydia. It's too slow. Oh wow. Alright, there we go. Now we need to go to search. Now we're gonna have to download this application. First you're gonna need to patch the thingy, the mobile installation thing first. Whoops. So for 3.0 and up, we're gonna have to type in AppSync. But damn. Alright. There you go. I prefer the one from Haculous. This one. For OS 3.1, even though you can't see it, there you go. Even though you can't see it, their source is http://cydia.haculo.us/. That is their source. Put that in first and then search for AppSync. Once you have done that, install it, and then once it's installed, you can do the next thing. Alright, now go on your laptop or desktop, whatever you have, and download some games. I wouldn't tell you where because we all know it's wrong, but for these purposes, I'll just show you. I have two games. One is Cartoon Wars, and another is called Castle Wars, but I don't know that's true about that one. Alright, we have to double-click this. Then iTunes should pop up. There's Cartoon Wars, the application, and there's Cartoon Wars Lite from the App Store. Now let's go down or up this way. Double click that. It's Cartoon Wars, not Castle Wars. Let's delete that. Remove to trash. Let's just rename this cartoon. The prison had it the wrong way, obviously. Cartoon Wars. Gunner. Alright then. Once that's done, plug in your iPhone, iPod Touch. To your desktop USB. Or laptop USB, whatever. I'm on a Mac, but I'm pretty sure you could do it the same way. And then once the iPhone, iPod Touch shows up, go into applications, And then...
Huh. Look at that. Cartoon Wars Lite is actually bigger than Cartoon Wars. That's a surprise.
Yeah. These are all the apps in my iPhone, so let's just click sync right after. It's syncing, sync in progress. Oh, that's right. When you first do this, for me at least, when I first did it, my iPhone took a while on its first backup when I first did it, but after the first time you do it, it shouldn't take a while anymore. It like took like 10 to 15 minutes probably to back up the whole thing, but after that it should be okay. Shouldn't take long afterwards. Gonna sync all that crap. It's installing it now. Installing Cartoon Wars. Installing CW Gunner. We're just gonna wait for the iPhone OK to disconnect. Come on. Hurry up. Yeah, don't panic. Usually, sometimes it's stuck like that. Usually takes a while. But the backup on the first time takes way longer, so if you have that much patience, then you should be able to go through this. Alright, now we could disconnect. So now eject your iPhone, iPod Touch, whatever you have. I'm gonna quit iTunes. Let's disconnect. Whoops. Don't want that. Alright then. And there you go, and to prove it works, let's click on CW Gunner. Cartoon Wars Gunner. And it is the full game. Yes, I always play on medium. Alright, this concludes this tutorial on how to put correct games on an iPhone to your iPhone or iPod Touch, yeah. So I hope everybody had a good Christmas Eve and Merry Christmas. For my 435th video, it will be the unboxing of something. For Final Fantasy fans only. Trust me, for Final Fantasy fans only. Christmas.